assistant needed in medical office. Your future is in your hands, partly.
That Agatha Sphere and the Orb Foundation are targeting the county's colleges in an attempt to appeal to a younger demographic. Those orb-happy loons must be subdued at all cost. But wasting their time trying to brainwash our brainless students seems like a terrific diversion. I'm so glad we found a use for our horde of unwashed undergraduates.
Reminded that you are what you eat. Requesting assistant.
And now for the segment we call Agony Answers. You provide the agony, and I'll provide the answers. This week's problem is from Helpless in Hogsport. I'm stuck in my bathroom. I think the doorknob fell off. What should I do? Well, I'd start by contacting someone under less anonymous circumstances. Perhaps a friend or the local authorities. Best of luck and so on.
Frequently asked questions. No, I've not seen your frog. Summer. I know I will. Schedule your lives accordingly. new students. We're more afraid of you than you are of us.
Welcome in, it's DJ Shorts on Campus Radio, keeping it short and keeping it sweet. On today's show, I'll be telling you the six ways to get the most out of your winter coat. But first, let's cook up something tasty in the music microwave. If you cannot handle the heat, what are you doing in me kitchen? Let's go!
Requesting assistant.
is wrong with people. I saw this guy wearing a bureaucrat's t-shirt the other day. Man, great show. So I go up to him and I say, "Yowza!" And he just stands there, staring at us, like I'm the mad one. Listen, fella, if you didn't recognize a quote, let alone a classic from season 2, episode 12, the Admiral Fuzzy Knickers all-nighter, then you didn't get to wear the t-shirt. He's a song for people who do know their quotes.
Frequently asked questions. Your food is cold because the oven wasn't on. Healthy body, healthy mind. I came up with that. Janitor needed to unblock toilets. Lovely.
Now, here's another student story about a little supermarket that could become a little supermarket that's closed. Hugh, over to you. Over the years, Crumley Supermarket countless students all over Two Point County. None more than Crumley's flagship store, right here in Duckworth. Sadly, no amount of coupons or discount fish is going to save the store this time. No, after failing their third inspection of the week, this much-visited market will be closing its doors. As I sit here, riding the mechanical pig one last time, I can't help but think of all of the good times. The end of an era, that's for sure.
Students with medical issues should go to the health clinic. Needed to unblock toilets. Lovely.
At Jumbo, we know it's our employees that are the big deal. That's why they get the Jumbo treatment. Mobile stationery, toilet substitute, sip of milk, leg rooms, dental surgeries, additional headrest, and our famous data system analysis training program system. Or FDAPSTAPS. I'm Jumbo McNally, and I wish I worked here.
Assistant needed in library. required to repair training pod.
Before we end today's show, some of you have got in touch to ask how you can have really cool, original opinions like mine. So I'm going to tell you about a little technique that I like to call playing devil's advocate. What you do is, you take a popular, universally agreed upon opinion and flip it on its head. Boom! You've got yourself a really cool, original opinion. Take toilets. You might think they're great, necessary even. Whereas I think they're a little passé.
Frequently asked questions? Yes. Classes are technically optional, and so is failing. Janitor needed to unblock toilets. Lovely. Janitor needed to unblock toilets. Lovely. Intruders on campus. You know what to do. Required to repair training pod.
That's easy listening. The sound of Two Point County on Two Point Radio. Ricky Hawthorne, waxing the waves lyrically and literally on Two Point Radio. Why don't you listen to this next track and I'll take that pebble out of my shoe.
Okay.
be found in student support.
We've got breaking news for you on Two Point Radio. A zoo worker at the Crookle Bay Zoo has fallen into the gibbon enclosure. It's been reported that they're not under any immediate danger, and zoo officials are currently negotiating with the gibbons for the employee's release.
Students are reminded that this is the fun part. It doesn't matter how desperate you are, no urinating on campus facilities.
Sometimes I get asked what I would have done had I not gone into the disc jockeying trade. Well, as a young boy, I dreamed of being a spy. Yes, I pined for a life of international intrigue and late-night dinners at the county's expense. Sadly, to be a spy, you need to be able to whisper, and I just can't do it. When it comes to disclosing secrets, you don't want my persistent volume and crystal-clear intonation.
Janitor needed in dormitory. students are reminded to figure it out themselves. To install upgrade, please.
Breakfast can be hard for us all.
Toast again?
Ugh, I hate it here!
Uh-oh, give those heckling kids something new to chew on. Only Hoglog cereal combines four times of wheat with a salty crunch of crispy pork skin.
Schedule your lives accordingly. Check in before trying to learn. Showering is technically, but not socially, optional.
And we've got an update for you on the story. Zoo worker that fell into the gibbon enclosure. We're now hearing that the employee is rising through the gibbon's social structure. Fascinating stuff. There's no word on what gibbons are, but I believe they're a kind of amphibious cat. Little smooth creatures with whiskers and a big bushy tail. Fantastic.
Announcement. Healthy body, healthy mind. I came up with that. Students are reminded to find themselves. Weather report. It's raining space rocks. Students traveling long distances for their assignment should try moving faster.
We are joined by Professor Hamish Curlybags of the Pebbly Frog Sanctuary, who tells me gibbons are nothing like an amphibious cat. What's going on, Hamish?
That's right, Ricky. Gibbons are actually, well, they're land mammals and apes, much like ourselves, but with very long arms.
Apes, you say? Well, I never. Thanks for joining us, Professor. There's nothing I like more than being corrected on air.
Despite the rumours, the campus grounds are not a toilet. Body is a temple, and you wouldn't fill a temple with crisps. issues can interfere with your studies. Go to the nurse and get back to work.
It's time for Chef Ricky's morsel of the day. You can buy breadcrumbs from any self-respecting supermarket or interweb parlor replacement service, but there's something to be said for doing it the old-fashioned way, by throwing the loaf against a brick wall until it disintegrates into a fresh and flaky nothingness. It'll take a good couple of hours, but boy, is it worth it.
Is needed to collect litter. Doctor, return to the hospital. Thank you. Rocks. Required to repair training pod.
We've got breaking news and a surprise twist from the gibbon enclosure. The zoo worker, first thought lost to the diminutive apes, has become their leader. They claim to have learned to love the gibbons, their way of life, and their disproportionately lengthy arms. So, instead of going to work in the zoo every day, they'll just be living there, I suppose. That's one way to skip the morning traffic. I've been Ricky Hawthorne. Good night.
Is needed to collect litter. basement. Intruders on campus. Oh no. Campus provides healthcare for its students. Well, it should. Are reminded to fork it over. How desperate you are. No urinating on campus facilities. Students eating rubbish are reminded that you are what you eat.
Good morning. I'm Felicity Bellbottoms, and you're listening to Campus Radio. Later in the show, we'll be discussing another hot student topic. Old meat. How grey is too grey? That and much, much more coming right up.
Provides healthcare for its students. Well, it should. Some announcements are closer than they appear. Thank you. Please join me in welcoming the mysterious space rock to campus.
Education Minister Tarquin Foxbridge has once again stoked the fire between his department and the county's student unions, saying, "Tuition fees will rise and they must rise. I spend more on loafer wax than most students do on their entire education. It's just not fair." Thanks, Minister, for that much-needed, albeit clueless, perspective. Thank you.
Janitor required to install upgrade. Body's a temple, and you wouldn't fill a temple with crisps. Take time on your assignments, if you think you have time.
Can, if done incorrectly, be quite boring. But here's our preview of a lecture that has students everywhere wide awake. Avant-garde academic and student darling Omar Figgins began his latest series of touring lectures this week. The early reviews. In for the talk entitled What We Talk About When We Talk About What We Talk About. One student had this to say. It was great. I barely understood any of it. So, you can imagine. Wow. Reserve your tickets for his visit to your campus today. You won't want to miss it.
The campus is not responsible for meteors or any other celestial shrapnel. Thank you. Janitor needed to unblock toilets. Lovely. Thank you. Students with pastoral issues should go to student support.
We all like a milkshake. But drinking too much milk can and will make you uncontrollably ill. Be safe and try to have very slightly less than that. This message is brought to you by the Milkmaid Corporation.
Janitor needed to unblock toilets. Lovely.
Matter of grey meat. Yes, we contacted Health Inspector Henry Jobsworth, who sent us a very comprehensive 7,000-word report on the subject. Asked for a snappier response, more suitable for radio, he had this to say. If it's just turned grey, it might be okay. If it's been grey for a while, it's sure to be hostile. Well, if it rhymes, it's probably true.
Thank you. assistant needed in medical office. Frequently asked questions. No, I will not be your friend. Please join me in welcoming the mysterious space rock to campus.
Sir Nigel Bickleworth. Cheers,
cheers!
On 2 Point Radio, salutations and congratulations on your exquisite taste. You're tuning in for the peak of sophistication on our county's airwaves, Sir Nigel Bickleworth on 2 Point Radio. But of course, you already knew that.
Janitor required to repair training pod. New students, we're more afraid of you than you are of us. intruders on campus. You know what to do.
It's time for Sir Nigel Reviews. And thanks to the enlightening intervention of our wonderful producers, you, the audience, have chosen the object of our desires this week. The public's collective wisdom has entrusted me with hog logs. I'm told a popular choice of breakfast cereal. Let's get this over with, shall we? Interesting. It almost tastes like pork scratchings.
Staff are reminded to be inspirational. Issues can be remedied by talking to a qualified librarian. Healthy body, healthy mind. I came up with that.
Apologies for the abrupt end to our last segment. I've had a quick rinse and can commence with our review. The border of sweet and savory is, for some perverse reason, the fashion in fine dining circles, so I suppose it only makes sense that this would trickle down, in some form, to the food of the layperson. Congratulations to you, the common people, for joining in on this most foul of fads.
We'll be right back.
assistant required at the student union. Some students have a long way to travel. Is that their problem or ours? Students are reminded that some of you are doing better than others.
How do you follow up the best-selling album in Two Point County history with even more music? Jasmine Odyssey presents Even More.
Your body is a temple, and you wouldn't fill a temple with crisps. Students with pastoral issues should go to student support. Research project complete. Aren't you clever? The more you revise, the longer you've been revising. assistant to the library. Thank you.
Nigel Bickleworth, your friend over the frequencies. I tried to get this next song pulled from the station, but alas, what can one do? Well, I can play it with the disclaimer that you shouldn't enjoy it, and you won't enjoy it. Here you are, some musical tripe, only on 2-Point Radio. Requesting assistant. It's time to spill the tea with Nigel B. Nigel B? Who wrote that? Who wrote it? Have them fired, all right? Today I'm hearing that a production assistant at a certain radio station is getting the sack. Scandalous, I know, but you didn't hear it from me.
Staff are reminded that dogs don't eat homework. Please join me in welcoming the mysterious space rock to campus. Janitor needed to unblock toilets. Lovely. To clean up the place. Thank you.
It may come as a shock, but in my formative years, I went through a gothic phase. I know, it's hard to imagine, but to a young and impressionable Bickleworth, there was nothing more exciting than a flying buttress. And the gargoyles, so pensive, so lugubrious, so stony. Of course, I'd come to my senses and learn to love the provocative opulence and theatricism of the Baroque. We live and we learn.
Announcement. Now I've forgotten. Announcement. Intruders on campus. Oh no. Assistant needed in the student union.
Auntie Bickleworth, because it's time for Agony Answers. Today's anguish comes from Patronized in Pebbly. My elder sister talks down to me. It's like we're still kids. How can I get her to take me seriously? Oh no, how dreadful. What a very serious and adult problem you have. My advice, grow up. And of course, tune in again next time. Ta-ta!
Would have better grades if you weren't so stupid. I believe that small is you. is now live. Students with medical issues should go to the health clinic.
Felicity Bellbottom speaking for you, the students, in every sense, on campus radio. Up next, we'll be talking about power napping, comforting dream, or confusing nightmare. Find out after this.
Skills are not transferable. Pastoral issues should go to student support. janitor needed to unblock toilets. Lovely.
Students struggle to get enough sleep. That's why Campus Radio's very own Maggie Watmore has been trying out the latest techniques to fit some much-needed rest into a busy schedule. That's right, I've been trying out power napping, the day's craze sweeping through campus like that fungus in the showers. For those of you that don't know, power napping, or turbo kipping, is a practice that allows you to sleep on the spot, grabbing some valuable rest time between classes. I think I almost did it for a moment, but then I realised I was 45 minutes late for a lecture. But no, yeah, I actually feel really well rested.
Unattended sandwiches will be eaten by me. Weather report. It's raining space rocks.
Now, the story of an arts college with no paint in sight. Hugh.
Yes, the students at Fitzpocket Academy were supposed to be taking a class in oil painting this year, but their funding allocation has shifted, and so too has the earth beneath the feet of their expectations. I was lucky enough to speak to one student.
Yeah, it's a bit of a shame, but it's all right. I'll just take the class next year.
A brave face on an even braver student. This is just another story of student funding crushing the hopes. Dreams of some fine art students. All they wanted was some paint. But for now, the funding has dried up, and with it, the oil paint well.
How desperate you are. No urinating on campus facilities. Students with a long way to go should really get moving.
Clean your whiskers and grab your briefcase, because Cat Court is in session. This season, it's all litigation and litter trays. The Bureaucats. New episode every week on Bungle Pictures.
Rumors, the campus grounds are not a toilet. janitor needed to unblock toilets. Lovely.
Point County Professor Hercules Cheesewater recently came under fire after publishing work they found on the bus. The professor has now responded to the allegations, saying, "Inspiration can come from the strangest of places." So true, Professor. In fact, I found all my coursework on public transport, proofread and ready to hand in.
Students, eating rubbish are reminded that you are what you eat. Assistant needed in library. Distracted students should pretend that they're listening. Janitor required in crematorium. Intruders on campus, oh no. janitor is needed to collect litter.
Harrison Wolf on 2 Point Radio. Welcome to 2 Point Radio. This is Harrison Wolf, and I will be your host at this little Sonic get-together. This is the party within the party. The sandwich and the lunchbox. The thing in the thing. I'll think of some words, and we'll be right back.
Pastoral issues can be remedied by talking to a qualified librarian. Students are asked not to ask questions. Please join me in welcoming the mysterious space rock to campus. Needed in dormitory.
today, local film star Roderick Cushion is in a spot of bother after he was photographed throwing a bagel at some photographers. It's pretty bad luck that those freelance photographers were in his bathroom at the exact moment he decided to start bringing bagels. I mean, what are the chances?
Janitor required in training room. Janitor needed to unblock toilets. Lovely. Frequently asked questions. No, you can't have an extension. Janitor needed in staff room.
I've lived in Two Point County for more years than I can remember, but every now and then I still hear an expression for the first time. This morning, I bumped into Ricky Hawthorne, and after a nice chat, he says, "Time to see a man about a dolphin." I have no idea what it could mean. Don't tell me, though. That man's an enigma, and I choose to keep him that way. At Bungle, we know what young people want in a motor vehicle. Independence. Fun.
Woohoo!
Wheels. Beaver from Bungle. The car that puts the E in freedom.
Janitor to clean up the place. Thank you. Pastoral support is there for you most of the time.